open page number 12 and then start reading. Okay, start. Water helps in digestion and removal of body waste. Yes, we know that water helps in digestion. Our diet must contain carbohydrates, proteins, fat, vitamins, and minerals. These all are the nutrients. All these nutrients are needed by our body. Now, comes on now, you know, filling the blanks. Do this filling the blanks. First, dash is one of our basic need, food, right? Food, F-O-O-D, food. Right, food, F-O-O-D, food in the first blank. Second, the nourishing substance in our food are known as nutrients, right? Nutrients. N-U-T-R-I-E-N-T-S, nutrients. Second, nutrients. Third, the nutrients which give us strength to fight diseases are minerals, M-I-N-E-R-A-L-S, minerals, and vitamins, V-I-T-A-M-I-N-S, vitamins. First, food. Second, nutrients. Third, minerals and vitamins. Write it carefully in the blanks. Okay, start reading Aarti. Start reading Aarti. We use teeth for eating food. Yes, we eat food with our teeth. We also use teeth while speaking. Yes, jab hum bolte hain. A smile with a good clean set of teeth always look nice. Yes. When we have smile and when we have clean teeth, it looks nice. What are milk teeth and permanent teeth? Newborn babies do not have teeth. Yes, we know that newborn babies do not have teeth. As they grow up, their teeth comes out gradually. The first set of teeth is called milk teeth. Milk teeth are temporary. The first set of teeth is called milk teeth. Underline it. The first set of teeth is called milk teeth. Milk teeth are temporary. वो temporary होते हैं, मतलब कि वो टूट जाते हैं बाद में. they follow one by one by the age of 6. The second set of teeth grow in their place. जब मिल्क टीथ टूट के टूट जाते हैं और फिर जब न्यू टीथ आते हैं विच इज नोन एज परमानेंट टीथ. यस माइमा शॉकर. यस माइमा. यस माइमा प्लीज अनम्यूट. यस
टीचर.
If these teeth are damaged or broken, new teeth do not grow in their place. Yes, then the permanent teeth is damaged. The new teeth do not come in their place. So we must take proper care of our teeth to keep them in good condition. हमें अपने दांतों की केयर करनी चाहिए. Daily brush करना चाहिए. Now, what is tooth decay? If we do not take care of our teeth, they decay means वो खराब हो जाते हैं अगर हम उनकी केयर ना करें. Then we are not able to chew solid food properly. It is not easy to digest food that is not chewed well. Whenever we eat, some food particles get stuck in our teeth or in the gaps between the teeth. The food particles rot if they remain in our mouth for a long time. That gives us bad breath and our teeth start decaying. Decay of a tooth is called caries. Decayed teeth are painful. Yes, what is tooth decay? जब हम अपने teeth की care नहीं करते वो decay हो जाते हैं. फिर हम खाना भी सही से नहीं खा सकते. फिर हम कुछ भी सही से चुबा नहीं सकते. इसलिए हमें अपने दांतों की हमें अपने टीथ की केयर करनी चाहिए. फिर क्या होता है कि वो हमारा जो खाना है वो हमारे टीथ के अंदर जो गैप्स हैं उसमें चला जाता है और वो वहां काफी देर रहता है अगर हम ब्रश नहीं करते. जब हम ब्रश नहीं करते तो वहां पे फिर हमारे माउथ में से स्मेल आती है और वहां पे टूथ डिके होना शुरू यानी वो खराब होना शुरू हो जाते हैं. इसलिए हम उसको कहते हैं कि इसमें फिर बाद में उधर दांतों में हमें बहुत ज्यादा दर्द होती है. डिके ऑफ टूथ इज कॉल्ड कैरीज. अंडरलाइन इट. डिके ऑफ टूथ इज कॉल्ड कैरीज. नाउ ओपन पेज नंबर 13. Now open page number 13. Yes, page number 13. Taking care of our teeth. हम अपने teeth की कैसे care कर सकते हैं? Always rinse our mouth with water after we eat. हम खाना खाएं, हम अपने मुंह को साफ कर सकते हैं पानी से. ब्रश आवर टीथ ट्वाइस अ डे विद अ टूथब्रश एंड टूथपेस्ट. यस, आप दिन में दो दफा टीथ ब्रश करें. ब्रश योर टीथ फ्रॉम द इनर एज वेल एज आउटर साइड. आपको अंदर से और बाहर से दोनों तरफ से साफ करना चाहिए. मसाज योर गम्स टू. अपने गम्स को भी. नॉट ईट टू मैनी स्वीट्स. आपको बहुत ज्यादा स्वीट्स नहीं खानी चाहिए. Visit our dentist regularly to get our teeth examined. फिर हमें डेंटिस्ट को चेक करवाना चाहिए ताकि हमारे टीथ खराब ना हो. Now, right now you know filling the blanks on page number 13. Now you know we use our teeth फॉर चूइंग फूड यस हम खाना चुबाने के लिए क्या यूज करते हैं टीथ राइट टीथ टी डब्ल्यू टी एच टीथ सेकेंड वी शुड ऑलवेज रिंस आर आई एन एस ई रिंस आर आई एन एस ई रिंस our mouth with water after we eat. Third, we should visit our dentist, D-E-N-T-I-S-T, dentist, regularly to get our teeth examined. Write these fill in the blanks carefully. First teeth, T-W-T-H teeth. Second rinse, R-I-N-S-E rinse. Third, dentist, D-E-N-T-I-S-T, dentist. Now open page number 14. Open page number 14. Exercise filling the blanks with correct option. Different food have different nutrients. Tick the nutrients. Tick the nutrients. Second, dash helps in growth of our body. Proteins, tick the proteins. Third, dash is a complete food. Tick the milk, M-I-L-K milk. Fourth, a small baby drinks only milk, M-I-L-K, milk. Fifth, decay of tooth is called caries, C-A-R-I-E-S, caries. First, nutrients. Second, proteins. Third, milk. Fourth, milk. Fifth, caries. Now, true and false. True and false. First, we get energy from starchy food. Yes, true. First, true. We should not eat proteins to remain healthy. False. Eating vegetables is harmful. हमें सब्जियों से नुकसान होता है. It's false. Caries in the tooth is painful. Yes, it is very painful. True. Fifth, we should brush our teeth only once every day. No, only twice. एक दफा नहीं बल्कि दो दफा करना चाहिए. It's false. Yes, Umaima.
किसी मैंने 13 और 12 पेज नहीं किया
क्यों बेटे? क्यों नहीं किया? नहीं किया माइमा?
जी टीचर.
आपने क्यों नहीं किया? फर्स्ट ट्रू, सेकंड फॉल्स, थर्ड फॉल्स, फोर्थ ट्रू, फिफ्थ फॉल्स. Okay, Umaima, do your page number 13. Page number 13, write teeth, rinse, and dentist. Yes, Shumaima, have you done?
Yes, teacher, done.
Okay, now do page number 12. Do page number 12, first food, second nutrients. Third, minerals and vitamins. Write it carefully. Yes, Sumaima, have you done this? Page number 12. Yes, Sumaima.
Yes, teacher, done.
Page number 12 done.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, Rana Subhan. Bete, have you done this?
जी टीचर
पेज नंबर 12 13 एंड एक्सरसाइज हैव यू डन
यस
ओके वेल डन यस मोहम्मद अब्बास मोहम्मद अब्बास Mohammad Abbas, have you done? Okay. Check the exercise once. Please check the exercise. First, nutrients. Second, proteins. Page number 14. Proteins. Third, milk. Fourth, milk. Fifth, calories. True and false. First, true. Second, false. Third, false. Fourth, true. Fifth, false. Okay, class, your homework is to learn the bookwork of chapter number 1 and chapter number 2. Okay? Bookwork, learn the bookwork, fill in the blanks and these true and false. Yes, Shana Subhan. Yes, Pate.
Teacher, when I have support.
Last है minerals M-I-N-E-R-A-L-S minerals and vitamins V-I-T-A-M-I-N-S vitamins okay
thank you
welcome to minerals and vitamins
yeah that's
Mm-hmm. Your homework is to learn the book work. Is there any issue? Please tell me. Okay, class, it's enough for today. I listen you bookwork in the next class. Your homework is to learn your bookwork. Okay, class, thank you. And last is yes, Rana Subhan. Is there an issue? Tell me.
No, teacher.
Bete, any issue?
No.
Okay.
Teacher.
Yes, bete.
Teacher.
Ji.
गलती से हो गया।
ओके ओके।
गलती से एंट्रेंस हो गया।
कोई बात नहीं बेटे। ओके क्लास, इट्स इनफ फॉर टुडे। योर होमवर्क इज टू लर्न योर बुक वर्क। थैंक यू। अल्लाह हाफिज़।